President Yoweri Museveni has today set off to Rwanda to attend the 26th Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting. Museveni is among the 35 heads of state to meet in Rwanda, and Kigali confirmed that 35 heads of state are expected for Chogo. Museveni, who hosted the CHOGM in 2007, last visited Kigali about 5 years ago. 3 years ago, Rwanda closed its borders with Uganda after the relationship between the two countries became frosty. Following a visit to Rwanda by the commander of land forces, Lieutenant General Muhoozi Kainerugaba last year, the Katuna border was reopened in January, signaling the end of a 3-year frosty relationship between the two countries. Museveni and other heads of government are among the 5,000 delegates from 54 member countries of the Commonwealth who are expected to attend the meeting that kicked off on Sunday, June 19th. CHOGM was due to be held in 2020 but has been delayed twice due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Prince Charles of England is representing his mother, the Queen, at the CHOGM meeting. UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson will also hand over the role of chair in office of the Commonwealth to the President of Rwanda, Paul Kagame. The meeting, which commenced on Monday, June 20th, will end on Saturday, June 25th. The CHOGM meeting originated with the leaders of the self-governing colonies of the British Empire, the first colonial conference being held in 1887. The Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting is a pivotal agenda-setting and decision-making space for the diverse community of 54 Commonwealth countries. With varying economic statuses and vast oceans between them, the leaders meet every 2 years to explore how they can pool their resources and innovations to transform joint challenges into exciting opportunities. The theme for this meeting is Delivering a Common Future, Connecting, Innovating, and Transforming. Leaders are expected to discuss ways the contemporary Commonwealth can transform societies in accordance with Commonwealth Charter values of democracy, multilateralism, sustainable development, and empowerment of women and youth.